Hi guys, my name is Viksha Sagar. Today I will be teaching you some chords, common chords that I use in some songs. So the first chord we will be playing is D major. If you want the diagram of this chord, the diagram will be on screen. So first chord is D major. Second chord is A minor, A major. The third chord is B flat minor. The last chord is G major. Now we will be playing a song, very simple song, You Need Some Sunshine. For this, the chords are C major, F major, and G major. Now the strumming will be down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down. Now let's play the song. First we will take C major. First we will take C and middle of the string we will change to F and we will do like this 3 times and last we will play at the last we will play like this C, then we will shift to G. Now same chords will be repeatedly played in the entire song. Thank you.